Have you ever seen ice skaters performing? What is the types of energy and the transformations that occur while someone is ice skating? Before we answer these questions, don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going. Kinetic energy and potential energy in winter sports.
Figure skating is a popular winter sport in many countries. The best figure skaters from around the world compete in the Winter Olympics.
Ice skaters can do amazing things. While watching an Olympic skating program, you might see an ice skater do a jump and land on one skate. Ice skaters not only learn the skills of skating and jumping, but they also learn how to be strong and confident. They discover what foods to eat to provide energy for skating and life.
Let's think about when a skater begins to skate. The potential energy in her body changes into kinetic energy. The kinetic energy and her strong leg muscles help her jump high into the air. She is working very hard. A lot of energy is being used as well. At the top of the jump, her energy changes again. Because she is up in the air at the top of jump, she has most potential energy. Gravity pulls her back down to the ice, turning her potential energy back to kinetic energy.
You can think of this like a basketball at the top of its arc.
Or consider energy in some other popular activities where snowy winters are common, or sand surfer on a dune. Look at the different videos and think about energy use.
Energy can transform from potential forms to kinetic forms and vice versa.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will start with the last lesson in Concept 2, Kinetic Energy and Potential Energy in Circus Acrobat. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.